How can the Jewish people move forward? Well, for 2,000 years, we have been persecuted, homeless, discriminated against, denied all sorts of opportunity. And despite it all, we've done pretty well. However, 2,000 years of persecution can really do a job on your self-image. So we try so hard to please the world and live by the values that the world values, like the Geneva Convention. It's a terrible mistake. We have to live by Jewish values that come from the Torah, from God directly. Those are the only values that work. A couple of people got together in Geneva and said, let's make a nice war. Let's fight nicely, politely, carefully. What a ridiculous idea. And we've suffered for it long enough. It's time that the Jewish people go back to being the teachers, teachers of morality, teachers of godliness. Let the world learn morality, not preach morality to us. The world will be so much better.